Italian police say they've smashed a criminal network that smuggled hundreds of mostly Syrian refugees across the Balkans to Western Europe. Up to 21 people have been arrested. The suspects, mainly Syrians, but also Algerians, Egyptians, Tunisians and Lebanese nationals, lived for the most part around Como in northern Italy. But arrests are reported in several European countries in an international operation. With surveillance of suspects put in place, the ring allegedly charged at least €500 per refugee and had a fleet of cars at its disposal, recruiting drivers in Italy. The probe is said to have begun a year ago after an Italian was arrested in Hungary driving a vehicle with several illegal migrants. Migrants and refugees have flooded into Europe over the past 3 years from the Middle East, Africa and Asia, fleeing violence and poverty at home.